you. Tonight, Fayetteville police have arrested the man they say shot a housekeeper when he knocked on the door at a local motel. That shooting happened on Bordeaux Park Drive just after 11 o'clock this morning. Police tell us 32-year-old Joseph Griffin shot that housekeeper in the chest and the arm. That housekeeper is out of the hospital tonight. Griffin is in the county jail. His bond is $800,000.